I want you to watch as closely as you can possibly watch, because it is only after you have really studied, truly scrutinized, that you will understand there is but one possible explanation, and that, of course, is magic.